sit back, relax, and I hope you enjoy. Much love to all.
Imhotep, the son of Ptah and Kredwanth, took Abraham to Zoser, the master healer, to find a way to cure the curse of leprosy. Abraham was taken to Imhotep by Hagar, Imhotep's daughter, an Egyptian, who knew Abraham's reasons. Imhotep was also known as Abdul-Hamid, and the ninth elder Uphiel. He was the first high-ranking official in Zoser's delegation. Zoser is also known as Abdul-Quduz, the servant of the Holy, and was a high priest after the order of Malachi Zodok. After his initiation into the order of Malachi Zodok, he became known as Neterket, the creator of meat. Zoser, Abdul-Quduz, was a pharaoh in the 3rd dynasty of Egypt. Imhotep, under the leadership of Zoser, acquired the knowledge necessary to calculate the precise dimensions for the construction of what was thought to be the first pyramid. Elohim Anunnaki gave him the science of building the Step Pyramid of Saqqara. This may be the oldest building on Earth. The Pyramid of Zoser was never intended as a burial place, but instead it was intended and used for a temple of initiation into the deeper scientific mystics. Zoser, Abdul-Quduz, himself was a Hierophant priest of this temple. He was the author of alchemy, also called Hermetic Sciences. In Haran, all the way back to the Caucasus Mountains and the surrounding areas, lived the unclean lepers. These unclean lepers, with an animal nature, walked on all four limbs, ate raw meat, whether it was clean or unclean, and were covered with raw open wear. They were literally called half animal and half man as they practiced bestiality. Therefore, lepers in the seed of Labana, Canaan, are called monkey men, or the men of the caves, whose characteristics range from dark hair and dark eyes, to light hair and light eyes, to albinos, who do not have eye color and hair color. In most cases considered people them as mulattoes. These lepers would make any man or animal run, for they were terrible. The Yeti is just a missing link in his story, which he calls a mystery. There were many dead slaughtered animals in the Caucasus and many born with leprosy. These lepers also spread diseases, which caused a mass famine. There were so many dead bodies on the ground that Abraham could not find an open road to the Caucasus Mountains. And if he had come across a group of these Canaanites, he would certainly have been a main course for them. Now Zoser, Abdul-Quduz, had to come up with something as dirty as these creatures.
Thank you for watching. I hope to see you again soon. Till the next time, much love.